Eagles are Jumpin' Jimmy Turpin, the 3C, Jerry Shadusky, the 17D, Patrick Turkey, the 00, Stanley Hinton Jr. Thank you. Harley, the Blue 4, Donnie Keel, the 86, Mark Beck, the 14, Cecil Gray.
Outside the 40 car, Cowboy.
United Capital Speedway. 15 seconds, the 11X car, Kurt Potter. Third goes to the 5 car, Bob Tett. And in the 4th spot, the 9 car, Daryl Jones.
Car, Ryan.
the 54 car, Ryan Mergen. Third, the 73 car, Jim Swank. And in the fourth spot, the 11 car, Jason Kriegbaum. Six row. Speedway. Finishing second, the 21 car, Tim Booth. Third, the 31 car, Steve Kane. And in the fourth spot, the 48 car, Bob Thompson.
Mike Kent, the 43 car, Joe Miller,
14 car, Jimmy B. 43 car, Steve Alden. Thank you. come around. Phil Crump sets the pace in the 42 car. Thank you. car, jumping Jimmy Turpin. Third goes to the 28 car, Pete Woodland. And in the fourth spot, the 11 car, Don Cox. way. Roger, sponsored by D&L Auto Care in Jeff City, Missouri. Missouri 3. out of the vision. He's sponsored by Barnes Electric in Jeff City, American Marine, Lake Ozark, Bombers Concrete, Jeff City, Big Village Construction, Jeff City, Alger Millar Funeral Home, Jeff City, First Stop Market, Apache Flats, Merton's Live Bait and Tackle in Apache Flats, Precision Machine Incorporated, Jeff City, Valvoline Oil Company, St. Louis, Missouri, Delano Oil Company, St. James, Missouri, Styles by Sherry in Jeff City, Missouri, and the Jeff City Oil Company in Jeff City. out of the car. Let him hear you. Randy Martin out of California, Missouri. Feature winner here tonight in the sprint division.
Caldwell, 16, Ken Savage, 16, 8.
feature winner in the Bomber Division here tonight at Capital Speedway. He's sponsored by Church Garage, Giblet's Tire and Wheel, and SD Enterprises. Mark Caldwell, feature winner in the Bomber Division here tonight at Capital Speedway. On behalf of the owners,